lips.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, I see it now.
Damn, my guy is down a whole fat stock. Right? Oh, you right. Okay, I'm gonna just download some. Downloader, right? Over here, filter by clips. One of these is 188. This 8 p.m.
Do y'all know how much Steve weighs?
Steve?
Yeah, what's his weight?
You'll probably find out. Steve Smash Bros. Weight.
It seems like he's kind of heavy. Not heavy, but it seems like he's up there.
I'm willing to agree with that. Let me see if I can find out.
He says take him to town.
Apparently, Steve weighs 51 to 55, which is...
downloading them right now. I feel like this is gonna be easy. I feel like this is probably gonna take. I just gotta figure out what program to use. Yeah. Cause I'm just gonna take our top 10 clips and just boom. Yep.
Where are you sitting at, Walter? Who are you waiting on? Oh, again, you're getting the run back. And then if you beat him, who do you fight? Hey! That's exactly the run back. It's exactly like it was in the first. Got it.
Yeah,
got it, buddy.
Run back, baby.
Get both of them.
Okay, let me see this one.
How was game one? Was
three,
it, was it,
two, one, go!
Pellets. Ooh, okay, so what clip dragon I should use? Hey, yeah, that was going good. Yeah, that was pretty sexy. And it was a banjo.
Yeah. When are we playing?
I don't know. Alex DM'd me earlier if he wanted to play first of all. I did that. But I want to watch Walter's run. At least.
Go, Walter.
Yes,
That's four. If he doesn't crack, punch him.
Why are you daring so much? Why are you daring so much? Oh, okay. You got punished.
If Walter has like a clear goal in mind going into the games, like it'll be much better. Just honestly, like being deafened in the start, because then you can actually like focus. And then,
yeah.
Just work on ledge trapping this game, and you're chilling. Like,
yeah. Especially at the earlier percent or later percent when you can get the kill.
Yeah. I didn't do anything.
Yep. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Come on.
realize how bad he was catching his landing till the very end.